of the year.
D. McDonough.
After what we just...
That is, yes. Yes, he is. He is that man. That's willing to take on it. Oh, man, I'm looking forward to this. J.D. Mack in the road, but I'm going to tell you right there, after that last victory. Right.
A focus, Julius, is it?
He has a background. Check him out. He has that vastly rounded pound. Take you out. Take you into that deep water. Draw.
What happened the last time these two went one-on-one? It was McDonough.
What this is right here. JD.
Not going to slow down out here at this desk. What should Julius take?
Pause the action. Just trying to throw Julius free.
He's trying to front go back to the question. What should, that time there's no doubt about it.
Exactly how good this kid McDonough really is. And after that first.
Bullseye is on the body of Creed. That's the last.
McDonough, almost somewhat of an uppercut to that rear.
McDonough continuing. We're seeing the power, the will, the grit of.
Yeah, they do, but Julius needed this right. Total control. I'm talking about putting on a clinic in the break.
Some feeling back into the left arm. The ribs have been damaged as well. Let's not forget about.
Coming into effect right now with Julius Creed.
Over, this. Down, jaw. Julius Creed had it scouted, charging.
Man.
I didn't just feel it. I last gift he was going to hand out this year was an L to Julius. Uh-oh. And with every persevere to push forward, and he answers right back.
But his IQ is a little different.
Oh, step up in. Brainbuster.
That's what I'm talking about. The IQ of this is so close by McDonough. But one thing about Jenkins is stay right there in the middle of the game, Vic.
This.
Talking about the athleticism. Wow.
McDonough trying to block. This could be that moment. McDonough looking for the moon sun. This is step two.
Here's your winner, Julius Creed.
To win and survive for Julius Creed, but let's take advantage. That's step one, as we mentioned, and then step two just into next year. And how,
Julius, you have proven yourself.
Now you get the respect that we deserve.
Certainly, but respect's gonna be earned.
I can't wait.
How you feeling?
Mackenzie, I'm feeling great. On the last NXT of 20, Mackenzie, I've been waiting on this moment for a long time now. West took a few months.
Also the looming threat of Dijak.
Looming threat? Threat? All the Dijak. I mean, a closed door meeting is a closed door meeting, you know? Use us, Mackenzie. The Don has a title to win. Let's go, Don.
Welcome.
The following contest is...
Cora Jade has brought this all on herself for when she takes on Wendy 2 next on NXT.
Generation is blessed with a
world champion.
Allows us to grow beyond our individual limits.
Here tonight on NXT. Fences.
Stakes in this matchup for Wendy. Well, she knows.
Not the same whimsical Wendy that we're used to seeing. She is angry.
Vic, you just got to hit the bully right in the mouth. When I was a kid, and I couldn't wait.
Who?
Great.
Is she going to regret her decision she's made?
Different Wendy Chu, right?
You got to think too, but every time she sees Jade, with everything,
one thing about Cora Jade, she's
honestly, is Jade too focused on Brett?
She wants to be laser focused when it comes to the Jade problem.
Another cover off the elbow and another kick out by Chu. That's jealousy where Roxanne Perez is gone, and she has it. And jealousy.
The big to differ with you, Vic. When it's about Venus, I think it's about Cora Jade wanting to step up and try.
Trying to get back into this matchup. She came out and able to work in her tight. Does Wendy Chu. And look, it's for good reason. That was nice by Jade. Nice sidestep with the knee.
She wants this. She needs this.
Knee right back. She looks like a full Nelson.
I mean, right now, and when did you need to scramble? She needs to do
how do you change the momentum? You execute a powerbomb. One more look at it, Book. You talk about almost on two. Change the
that count, Vic. Perhaps just a smidgen.
At the start of this, she's been really focused in her own right. Gotta let it out right now in an overhead belly-to-belly toss.
If this match was won, the victory, how slim it may be, and you gotta watch Cora Jade.
Enough to put away Cora Jade. You got a matchup is now the NXT Universe coming to life here.
That freelance wrestling group, though.
Wait a minute, into the cover for...
What I'm talking about. She's enjoying every bit of this.
This is my company. Nobody
hey, okay. Able to buckle over looking for that DDT. Chu had it scouted, had it countered, and planted.
That could be it, Vic.
Don't waste any time the way they did years ago. And finally, Chu puts away. Good must that feel for Wendy Chu to all the stops in this matchup to put down Wendy Chu, showcasing her strength, then showcasing her athleticism. Chu here tonight on the final NXT of the year.
My jacket is part of food. And take back what's mine.
Sub-Lejo! Manager! Claudio!
Look at the intensity, the ferocity in the eyes.
Her? Who's her?
I'm...
Good. Keep it that way.
Man, Shiro!
Well, Book Jensen, for good reason. Let's go back 2 weeks ago. He was attacked by Scripps. It's back. And to make... And Shiro as well here tonight.
And his opponent, Scripps!
It is now... Jiro almost beside himself too because he sees his jacket, but for Shiki Man Jiro.
Very unknown in script, but I'm gonna tell you right now,
whoa,
about to make a big comeback.
Yeah. Jiro takes pride in his style, 100 Man Jiro.
Nicky Mon, he loves the strong
strip. Scripts out, a little bit of rubber legs here. Jiro taking it right to him. Jiro able to flip the script, so to speak.
Very athletic, this script.
I thought his beef was with the institution, not one man.
Well, right now, Nicky Manjiro is just that line of fire.
High impact. Yeah, you break the quickness. And the quickness.
And going about his work, I love it.
Ooh, and now look at this submission.
Oh, well, he's not going to go. He's not going to go.
So what's Scripps relinquish him right into another submission?
A little bit of a scramble.
Right? Matchup still a huge championship. Matchup still to come. The North American championship.
I can't wait to see that.
But here, Jiro turning Scripps. The Universe trying to rally. Nicky Manjiro. Oh,
wow. Wow.
And an extra one for good measure. I'm showing you don't mess with Jack.
Oh, man, not so close.
Not only strong style, Jiro, but I'm going to put Scripps down. And what a victory this would be for Jiro. And
For mission. And right now, he do not.
For that standing shooting star for Scripps. And Jiro has had a count.
Here tonight, Vic.
He certainly is. And Jiro trying to put Scripps away.
Oh, this could be it right here. This
superplexes Jiro. Scripps sensing it. Oh! Scripps out of nowhere. Move. How about the presence of mind? The balance. The time in slow-mo. I mean, that was... The outcome here tonight against Jiro.
Where's Oro? I'm in the middle of the action. That's social. And when the music is hitting right, it's not about your work week. Get it in that ring. I'm bringing that vibe.
After a successful... Tonight, with his North American title on the line.
First Lash Legends!
A super...
She could be great.
Valkyria!
Valkyria victorious. superstar she's going up against here tonight.
Like I say, hanging out with the Megan Thee Stallion in the special, her debut was very good.
You know, Legend doesn't care about feathers, doesn't care about
things other than the champagne wishes and the caviar tree.
Here in the NXT Universe, thought Legend was going to come out and start the match. Into the cover, into the count, and a near
fall.
Wind's kind of been taken out.
Ash Legend just need to keep the hammer down.
Valkyria now hoisted high above, able to land on her feet, showcase that. Going to miss right back in Valkyria. Little wheelbarrow, keeps them close, and that's why she flies with the best of them.
Keep it moving.
Love to add another feather to her. Are those that she has defeated? Oh, she wears.
Lash Legend to you tonight, because right now she...
Legend, that's why I said at the start of this. Came out of the gates, no one trying to answer back. And again, get...
For of the month. Oh, I love it, man.
Tonight, couldn't connect, and is this the opening for Valkyria now?
Pull the trigger.
Braced the mindset while training in the Fight Factory is the women's division, with Valkyria now going up, going around.
Oh, confused right now with that DDT.
And it's Valkyria who said, every time she flies,
yeah.
And that certainly came in here tonight. And this was a match where she had to weather a storm.
Splash out.
But for good measure, from the
Toxic Attraction, we built an empire in WWE history. Name another faction that, even at our lowest point, I don't know what they're all saying. What are they gonna do? What? But we reached superstardom, stepping on the backs and return to glory. And it starts.
Gigi Dolan.
Schism!
Oh, is it chill? But we've been waiting all week for this sick.
This is the damnedest thing.
He knocked you out. How are you recovering from the impact?
Yeah, you know, I went to the ring and I'm calling his ass out tonight.
Bron Breakker. Bron Breakker is hands down the most dangerous man in NXT. Smarter. And as much as I would love to be there tonight, to go fading for Grayson Waller to be the next NXT champion in the most beautiful place on earth. So I'm down here at Sydney Harbour, standing in front of the iconic Sydney.
Grayson Waller standing in front of it.
It's pretty good looking. House. For decades, the greatest artist in the world is because of Grayson Waller. Australia, Baker, and have a nice little swim in the ocean.
Meeting. This is how. Australia has the best
at New Year's Eve. I'm taking care of Bron Breakker. And I'm bringing. But I gave all this up. I sacrificed all of this. I'm the superstar that I am, and it's all going to be worth it when I become it. Sign the papers for New Year's Eve in person.
Oh, the arrogant.
Looking to grow their roots stronger. What is wrong with extending an invitation to the
public? They understand they're different. They don't look to just go out there and win matches.
Waiting for this six-man tag team matchup.
They look good together, but that's not what this thing is about. This is about going out there and taking care of you.
Why are you so negative when it comes to talking about all things friends?
Schism, and I say these guys are out here for a reason. They're out here for a mission. No, I don't
through kick out.
No, I don't think it's that's a fist.
Where he's at in the ring, far away from his partners. NXT, almost able to take him down, able to go through again. It's unorthodox.
Well, folks, I talked about that security blanket.
He doesn't come up and lit something inside of him and off into cover to kick
out. Like I said, you do agree with me, right? Go out and perform at his highest level, and I can see
it.
That is scary right now. So, like I said, word to the one.
When it comes to another kick out, another by an offense, when it comes to one unit.
A well-oiled unit, what it's all about.
Liver buckle.
It looked perfect there. Like,
no one there. Fowler now.
I thought he was playing possum there for a second at that right knee, maybe.
Someone who can change the game in a moment. Talking about
it. Oh, man.
Dude, so many similarities.
Man, that was a mistake, Vic. That was a...
every generation.
See six-man tag team match continuing.
You see that? Right now, Blade is a big, big
tell you the messages. All right?
Yeah, good, man. Let's get back to that.
Free focus. They're just trying to fill a void in their life. That's why they go out. That's
going out hard. That focusing on the
cheap shot. To make a tag, and back in comes Jones. There's one.
Right earlier. He could have been already.
This. Look at the strike. Double sidewalk.
He's a big guy.
And now, look at the fly. And off. He was able to break it up as Fowler got cut off by
Blake. Wait a minute.
Jones somehow still on his damn feet. Take the pig fell off his feet.
Like the pig.
Was the schism.
This bounce.
Oh, it certainly is. And these six right now are going for Pat Reed. Reed right now. Down with the
here is laying that coup d'etat and it can be over. Nick,
they're Reed holding on.
No face in the ropes.
And double dude. Anofe about to take his second to the upside.
Here are your winners.
I'm still looking to my left right here at Reed and then the X Club about it. Schism grows stronger tonight. NXT superstars are buying into a false sense.
As she typically is, Kiana James, all business tonight. Will she bar next on NXT?
The good.
Ahead of his time, he was very colorful. Just
big week for the Trick Mello gang. Trick, you face Axiom and Mello and a Mark.
Now, next week, I have Axiom. And that is what that trick. That's right. This side 15 right here. But there's one man standing in my way. And his name is Apollo, sister of that. He can move out of the way, or I can move him out of the way. And I feel it is Mello.
Hello.
Hey, next week.
Sign me up for those showdowns.
Contest is a battle for the bar.
Available now in hobby shops and online. Stars and caps the action for Panini's Chronicles. WWE. That bar. It's been in her family her entire life.
Did you see the credentials? Did you?
You keep talking about these.
That's all you need to know.
Well, what we need to know.
All the days.
See, this is about family. And for Fallon Henley, the only. Oh! Oh, is James first pitch for this matchup. And I can only imagine the thoughts and the.
Know to fold them.
Fold them and fold them. That's the word.
Exactly. When the call it is.
And you know what? I bet that song got played in the Henley this matchup.
So what you're saying, Vicky, is she should know, right? And she's going to hand it over and she's going to get a big check. I'm talking about Jennifer. That's what it's about.
Those letters.
Stick around here.
Into the cover for the bar. And looking on, Jensen, where's his head at? You see the shirt he's wearing actually was a.
Put on that knee area right now. Kiana.
And look, for James, it's simple. She wants to destroy, just able to get her right shoulder. How can you turn a blind eye to that?
Talking about the Starbucks over here, where everybody can just hang out and have a lot. Bunch of bikers running in, messing up the neighborhood.
About their family, Nora Briggs and Jensen. As James now, look, you got to imagine every kick out. Family watching at home.
Yes, neighborhood. We don't have to think about a bar in there.
Tooth. This bar, the shoulders are down again. Haley's got a kick out, and she does. Bar, this is a family neighborhood. That's what it's about for Henley. That's not what tank.
No, wait a minute. He's got
shoulders down. Look at that. James having a link.
He tried to steal one right there, Vic.
Stealing, she would have earned it.
Big shots back and forth.
You gotta hit it.
Oh.
To feel that momentum, and she is taking it to James. James, a woman. Is this going to be it for it? Is this going to be it for the.
Right in this matchup.
Briggs and Jensen on the outside conversating. They're going up. Briggs and Jensen are starting to feel. James talking a little bit of trash looking for 401. Oh. Couldn't connect. Effective. Into the cover. Yes. Get another round. And look at the match for Henley. Take a look. There's the trick. Grab the angle Jensen was talking to, but in the end, Henley able to. Jensen's a little bit conflicted. That's right, it is your bar. It's your family bar.
I'm now joined by the new NXT Women's...
Honestly, no. It's... And I know that this honeymoon phase is gonna wear off every single night, because as hard as I work to get this title, you look at the list of past that. Nowhere near those ladies, so I don't take lightly. And I'm gonna thank you.
Next on NXT.
Swag, such a big deal. We got more swag.
Happy holidays, Merry Swagmas. We spread it out, I'm gonna see it,
the evil. Your challenge is just a thought. For you.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the 2022 Drew. Three very promising up-and-coming young grapplers who look to sharpen their favorite just to observe. Okay, so Hank, you wanna... Now Hank, a lesson from me. All right. So first up, Luca, you're a newcomer here, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay, cool. Okay, great. Turn around. Oh, this hold here, yeah, involves the arm. Okay. Just relax. You can take control. This one is a chicken. Okay. You can take control of a chicken. All right. Good job. Good job. You okay? You did great. Hold right away as soon as he tapped. All right. As soon as he tapped out. Yep. Come on in. Come on in, Tavian. So let's roll around. All right, cool. Roll around. Okay, great.
They're good. They're very strong. Okay. Sometimes. All it takes is the right opening there. Once again.
Next up, we have someone who's really been stepping up his game in recent months. Thanks for being here. All right, so we'll show. Oh, okay. All right, there he's behind. All right. Yeah, good job there. Good job.
All right.
Now, hopefully you were taking some really good notes.
Yeah, there's someone else who wants to join the True Group.
If you want to step up to a real wrestler, come on, let's go.
You want to give me a run for my money, Flower?
True. It's just an exhibition. It's just an exhibition, man. Just an exhibition.
I'm going to make an example out of your student.
He'll be ready.
What a training session.
Enzo alongside Tony D'Angelo. Will the family's quest for gold... 23, Grayson Waller will host the Grayson Waller Effect and his... A lot of trash talk. A pair of matches have been made official for next week. And in addition to that matchup, Carmelo Hayes will face NXT of the New Year live next Tuesday. And stream resolution match. We ring in the new year with some Is it finally time gold is added?
Looking to come out here and do something tonight, which is it's gonna be good.
And if he's able to do so.
It's a family business, Nick. It's a family thing.
Pick it up for Wesley, who worked so toughest, yet one of the best years of his life.
Who he blamed, this man, Wesley.
On their feet for this main event, on their feet for the North of...
The confrontation.
The following contest scheduled for one fall. Introducing first the Chancellor. Champion, Wes!
See a new champion crowned here tonight. D'Angelo, let's not forget this book. Laid Wesley outing as champion. This is another hurdle for Lee. Yeah. Can't have to do with being in great shape.
Has a lot to do with it.
You're embarrassing yourself. You're the champ. D'Angelo, do you really believe Lee has been living off the rep. Up with a German suplex with the bridge, shoulders down. And
whoa, he's thinking about one thing, and that's holding on to this championship.
Up there, you
D'Angelo coming out strong here to WrestleMania Saturday. Stand and deliver to Vita. He win the North American title.
I think it's about some time.
Just look at Lee right now, so elusive, so evasive, so quick, so cut from Lee. And when we talk about setbacks, you will not.
He's gonna go out there. He's gonna fight to the end.
Sweep the leg. And he is staring a hole through the. He didn't get it. 0-2.
Second shot because Wesley was anticipating.
What'd you think he was gonna do?
On that front face right now, in a bad. Trust me, Vic. Let me tell you something. Time off.
But he is in there, as you mentioned, with a top caliber athlete. And now going to the body, driving the air out of the lungs, trying to crack the ribs.
Not just a tough challenger, Vic. We're talking about the what a task at hand.
D'Angelo still, boom, on the knee, and now the Don has a great start.
Come on,
get into the cover. Trying to retain it. Look at Lee. Wiping out the Don. American Championship is on the line. Wesley, the champion, Lee, trying to hold on to end the hardest year of the
work to get that championship around his waist.
And just turned Lee around, high angle land.
Payback right there, Vic.
Boy, there's just trying to stop away. And now right back on top of his team when he takes his North American championship.
I like the sound of it. Right now, he's in prime position to walk away.
And D'Angelo. And D'Angelo now just shoulder off the mat. This is so personal for the Don, because he
believe that to put the gun, like I said, he needs to stay laser focused if he plays tonight. Oh man.
Short off.
Vic, it won't be easy to take that championship.
As well, Stax was ready to come out of his shoes.
Big one accuracy right now, that left leg.
Of Lee several weeks ago. And right now,
a lot of valuable, precious time. But this is not the plan, man.
Well, this, I believe, Israel knows that D'Angelo wants to become that North American, how the family would rise to be even stronger.
Would bring the championship home to the family. You got it.
Yeah! Tony D'Angelo, the challenger, and for Wesley, he has heard all the while Lee was able to capture the North American title.
Oh my God.
We talk about that, being able to chop Lee down.
AW
championship here on the outside.
Taking his time, Vic. He's enjoying.
No. Oh! And look at what D'Angelo did. He just dropped. He's being set because Lee can't even get back to his feet. And that was close.
What he's doing, Vic, is taking. Well, he's not going to be able to top two, but that top row, those aerial.
Wesley, you wonder how bad that knee is of Lee. And this is precious seconds for Wesley. Precious.
From Wesley, he pulled it off, but right now.
You hear the NXT Universe in last year. Can he overcome one more here tonight? That being the Don.
Just kicked in. Adrenaline rush just kicked in, Vic.
Adrenaline could be looking for that knockout blow.
Big kill shot.
He's trying to scream to the Don. The Don is fading. The knee's buckling. Oh. I spoke too soon. Seconds. D'Angelo not able to crawl over to the cover. Not even. What?
Mike, now.
Whoa. Well, obviously, what was said last week didn't sit well.
Oh, God.
What a victory for Wes Lee. Around, but truly, boom! D'Angelo was able to took his eye off the ball. Bam! Lee was able to turn the right to the side of the face, into the cover. What a year it has been, and what a way to close out 20. 20-